12-2 class was within a moment of history in the men's slalom race. He led after the first run by over 1.5 seconds, looking to win Croatia's first ever Winter Paralympic medal if he could complete the second run. And he skied out after 3 gates. He was very, very disappointed, as you can well imagine. Now, that was his best chance for a medal. He's, 3.17 down at the first time split, so there is a chance that he could get inside the top 15. 125.33, he's going to be inside, goes 14th.